Tigers or a girl child?
First of all, a very good evening again to you and everybody here. Thank you for your question, ma'am. So, between a tiger and a girl, if there is a choice, I have to save one. I would save the girl. Because the tiger will eat the girl. So that's why I'll save the girl. Nobody will eat the tiger. Thank you.
About eating? We are not talking about eating. We are talking about whom would you save if you have a child? Tiger or girl child? Because we are becoming quite rare. The girl child also need a lot of protection and shelter. On the other side, tigers, you know, they are also evaporating. So whom would you like to save or put your best bet on?
Again, I choose the girl child.
Just because you are a human species, that's why?
Maybe, ma'am.
Sudipa Singh, ma'am.
Hello.
Hello, ma'am.
How are you feeling right now? Hanji?
Hello, ma'am.
Hello. Kaisa lag raha hai aapko yahan?
Bahut acha lag raha.
Last round hai aur aaj hi faisla ho jayega.
Yes, ma'am.
So, are you confident?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, what's your good name?
Ankit Kasera.
Ankit Kasera. अंकित आप अपनी फैमिली से कितना अटैच्ड हैं?
फुली
अटैच्ड हैं। सो इन द फ्यूचर इफ यू मीट अ गर्ल एंड यू आर लाइक कंप्लीटली इन लव विद हर बट योर फैमिली इज लाइक या तो हम या तो लड़की तो आप प्यार चुनेंगे या फैमिली?
मैं फैमिली चुनूंगा।
क्यों?
फैमिली से जुड़ा हूँ, मुझे फैमिली जो भी हूँ मैं फैमिली के कारण ही हूँ, फैमिली से ही जुड़ूंगा।
तो लड़की भी आपकी फैमिली है जो आपको आगे फैमिली देगी?
नहीं मैम, मैं मेरे फैमिली से ही जुड़ा रहूंगा। फैमिली से ही जुड़ा रहूंगा।
फैमिली से? तो जो भी लड़की अंकित से प्यार करने वाली है प्लीज हाँ, ये आपको छोड़ सकता है।
मैम फैमिली नहीं छोड़ सकता।
नहीं, हो सकता है फैमिली गलत हो।
नहीं मैम।
नहीं?
नो
नो। ठीक है, ऑल द गर्ल्स, अंकित इज हियर फॉर यू।
Thank you,
Thank you so much.
Thank you,
Sunita ma'am.
Unnati
Singh.
Hi, Pradhuman.
Hello, ma'am.
Hindi mein?
Haan, ma'am, Hindi mein.
Theek hai. To, aapke hisab se उन्नति तक पहुंच, ये उन्नति नहीं सक्सेस वाली उन्नति, उस तक पहुंचने का सबसे शॉर्टेस्ट रास्ता क्या है?
मैम बहुत शानदार क्वेश्चन है। मैम मेरे हिसाब से सक्सेस तक पहुंचने का सबसे छोटा रास्ता मैम कड़ी मेहनत है, क्योंकि मैम ये अपने लक्ष्य के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है कि अपना लक्ष्य कितना बड़ा है। अगर आपका लक्ष्य छोटा है तो आप बहुत जल्दी मतलब कम मेहनत में कर लोगे, और अगर आपका लक्ष्य आपके विचार बड़े हैं और आपका लक्ष्य बड़ा है तो आपको कड़ी मेहनत और सतत कार्य करना पड़ेगा, इसके इससे आप अपना लक्ष्य को हासिल कर पाओगे।
इस समय आपका लक्ष्य क्या है?
मेरा लक्ष्य मैम मिस्टर वर्ल्ड बनना है। मैम पहले मेरे को मिस्टर इंडिया बनना है, उसके बाद मैं मिस्टर वर्ल्ड बनना चाहता हूँ, और मैम एक दिन मैं मिस्टर वर्ल्ड बन के दिखाऊंगा।
थैंक यू सो मच।
वेलकम।
पुनीत सुरेखा।
हाय।
हेलो।
व्हाट्स योर कंडीशन नंबर?
6।
कंडीशन नंबर 6, मास चारा।
यस सर।
मास, व्हाट डू यू थिंक आर यूथ इज फेसिंग द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम टुडे एंड व्हाई? व्हिच इज द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम?
Actually, I believe that youth is not going for their patience, passion. They are just following everyone. They are just behind the success. They are not following their patience. So that's the main issue.
They're not following their patience or passion?
Passion, passion.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for the question.
अभिषेक तिवारी सर।
Hi, Bohit. How are you?
I'm good, sir. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Bohit, आपने अपनी लाइफ में सबसे बड़ा डेयर कब लिया है?
सबसे बड़ा डेयर सर अभी तक मैंने कुछ लिया नहीं है. अभी तक काफी कंफर्ट जोन में रहा हूँ. अच्छी चल रही लाइफ. देखते हैं आगे शायद लेने को मिले.
Okay. What's the significance of the beauty pageant to you?
I think, sir, it's about confidence, passion, and good behavior. That's it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Anshu Kathuria, ma'am.
Hi, I would like to congratulate all of you all. May I know your contestant number?
Five.
Bhavesh. This one is a little tricky. If you don't end up winning this pageant, who would you like to see win and why?
If I don't win this pageant, like even after I win this, like we keep on wondering, we keep on thinking that someday after winning this pageant, we will keep on motivating others. So if I don't win this, I would love Pradyuman to win. From the day one, he keeps on motivating like anything. Like even if I don't win, I would love to Pradyuman to win.
Okay, great. Thank you. That's possible. Yeah.
Unnati ma'am.
Hi.
Hi ma'am.
There's a very small question for you. Like, what do you think the biggest problem nowadays youth is facing and why?
Shukriya ma'am. Question ke liye main iska jawab Hindi mein dunga.
Ji bilkul.
Today, jo generation hai, jo young generation hai, zyadatar wo depressed hai ya fir kisi bhi cheez mein मतलब नशा कर रही है या फिर ड्रग्स ले रही है, तो स्मोकिंग और ये कुछ ज़्यादा ही आजकल हो रहा है, और ये शायद उनके डिप्रेशन की वजह से या जो भी है उसकी वजह से.
ये डिप्रेशन कहाँ से आता है, आपको क्या लगता है इस बारे में?
ये डिप्रेशन बहुत सारी जगह से आता है, जैसे कि पढ़ाई का हो गया और गर्लफ्रेंड का हो गया, घर वालों का हो गया, और ज़्यादातर तो गर्लफ्रेंड की वजह से ही इस चीज में पड़े हुए हैं.
बहुत अच्छी बात है, आप बीमारी को समझ गए हैं पहले ही.
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.
गुड इवनिंग मैम.
सुदीपा सिंह मैम.
हेलो रजत.
हेलो मैम.
यू आर लुकिंग वेरी नाइस.
थैंक यू मैम.
अच्छा तो मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि आप ये टाइटल क्यों जीतना चाहते हैं? Why do you want to win this title?
I'm to complete my aim of becoming a model. I think this is a first step that I should take. I become Mr. MP, I should be like famous. I want to enjoy the feeling to become Mr. MP. Then I can go for Mr. India, then again and again for modeling also.
Oh my God, itna bada plan.
Yes ma'am.
So this is it. So isliye aap ye pageant jeetna chahte
hain. For my parents also. They supported me in my ups and downs, so I want to win for them.
And what about your girlfriend?
I don't have a girlfriend.
No?
No ma'am.
So after this, pakka ek milne wali.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Thank you so much.
Thank you ma'am.
Abhishek Tiwari sir.
What's your number?
Contestant number 19.
Lakshya.
Yes sir.
Lakshya, do you believe in live-in relationship? Yes or no?
Yes sir.
And why?
Yes sir, I believe in a live-in relationship. Because a relationship is a combination of intellectual, emotional and physical compatibility between the two individuals. It gives the support and stability to both the individuals. In today's society, stereotype sex should not be considered as a sole judgment criteria.
So you found your girl already?
Sorry sir?
You already found your girl?
No sir, not yet.
Okay.
Thank you sir.
Puneet sir.
Hi, may I know your contestant number?
Sir, contestant is number 15.
15, Dipesh.
Yes, sir.
Hi, Dipesh. So you are the last to answer the question, and then the crowning will be done. So, what do you think a title holder should possess the qualities?
Mr. Indore, title holder should possess the qualities of, first of all, he should be kind, humble, and friendly. He should have strong willpower and positive belief. And if one, these qualities one can have, he can do anything in life. What he wants, he will achieve. Because if you truly desire for something, you will achieve it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, judges. Thank you so much, top 10 contestants, for the wonderful question and answer round. Thank you so much for being here. And now it's time to move ahead. And the next thing is going to be a very tough thing, I think. Kyunki in sare contestant mein se ab jo runner-ups hain, वो जजेस डिसाइड करके बहुत जल्दी हम तक लिस्ट पहुंचाएंगे. सो गाइस प्लीज हैव सम पेशेंस एंड थोड़ी देर में रिजल्ट्स हमारे सामने होंगे. एक बार जोरदार तालियां फॉर ऑल द टॉप 10 कंटेस्टेंट्स इन मेल एंड फीमेल कैटेगरी. To the next step of this event for the top contestants and runner-ups and the winner, there is one performance that is Pranjali and group. So let's invite them with a huge round of applause, everyone. Come on, Indar, let's some energy. 11 baje hamari raat nahi hoti hai, everyone. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after this refreshing performance, this is the time to declare fourth, third, second, and first runner-up and superstars of tonight, the winners, Mr. and Miss in the 2018 Season 6. Are you guys ready to know the results? Judges, I know aap logo ke liye ye kafi tough raha hoga. Main janna chahungi Abhishek sir, aapse. How was the whole session? Ek ek contestant ko judge karke, unme se apne kya cheezo ko sabse zyada preference di and?
Of course, it was really difficult. And maximum weightage goes to the confidence and the answers, the way they carried the apparels, and of course the walk.
Wonderful, wonderful. Well, Gulji, ma'am, aapse bhi main janna chahungi Gulparvez ji. Aapke criteria kya the runner-ups and winners ko choose karne ke?
Same criteria stay because it is an amalgamation of your confidence, is the way you carry yourself. What is not in the package is important, but how it is packaged. And it was all about how you project yourself. So looks definitely are important, but eventually is how you carry yourself. So mere hisab se, it was a very, very tough competition, boys and girls both. Every year the competitions are getting better and better. And I think today really, I mean, we also are quite keeping our fingers crossed who's going to win.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much, every judge. And Indore, be ready. क्योंकि अब आपके सामने विनर्स एंड रनर अप्स होने वाले हैं. एक बार जोरदार तालियां सारे कंटेस्टेंट्स के लिए जो यहां तक पहुंचे, टॉप 10 में गए और अब अगले राउंड के लिए भी तैयार हैं.
हेलो, देयर इज वन स्पेशल प्राइज फॉर द विनर ऑफ मिस एमपी 2018 एंड मैं हैव द क्लिप. That's a Manish Malhotra styling course of 1 year, online course.
Wonderful.
Fabulous actors from Sri Devi to Karishma Kapoor to Kareena Kapoor, Urmila Mar- baat unka zameen Yatin Gandhi Shetty to the very young audience. And so many actors from the young Siddharth Malhotra, Varun Dhawan, to Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, to Shah Rukh Khan, to all the wonderful actors that I've worked with. I want to share my experiences with all of you youngsters out there to learn and unlearn what all we keep thinking is design and fashion. I want to push you to learn a lot more, to come out with that passion and hard work and be as creative as you can, because the world of fashion needs you. It's not just an online course. We have centers all over India to give you a blended learning experience. So walk into one of the centers of INIFT, LST, and let's do this course together and make a fashion designer out of you.
Amazing. Can we have a huge round of applause, everyone? Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Popman, for being a sponsor of this wonderful event. For all these sponsors. Thank you so much. अब आगे बढ़ने से पहले, रिजल्ट्स डिक्लेयर करने से पहले, जो इस मोमेंट तक सारे कंटेस्टेंट्स को लेकर आए हैं, आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द जजेस टू प्लीज कम ऑन द स्टेज. गाइस, जोरदार तालियां सारे जजेस के लिए. ये तालियों में इतनी कंजूस है क्यों? इंदौर 11 बजे सोता नहीं है. कम ऑन गाइस, शो सम एनर्जी, मेक सम नॉइज. अब तो असली समय आया है. And I'm sure सबकी धड़कने, not even contestants, उनके parents, उनकी family, उनके friends, आप सब लोग finger cross करके बैठे होंगे कि आपके friend जो यहाँ पर participate कर रहे हैं, आपके family member, वो इस title को जीते. So the moment has come. All the wonderful judges are here on stage. I would like to thank each one of you for taking out time and being here. And now guys, are you all ready to know the results? Nah, I can't believe ki aap log ready hai. Please, show some energy. Are you guys ready? Yes, wonderful. That's Indore. Well, सबसे पहले शुरुआत करें. Not ladies first, this time males first. I would start with fifth runner-up, fourth runner-up,
and that is contestant number fourth runner up in boys. That is contestant number 15. Huge round of applause for contestant number 15. Fourth runner up. contestant number one, Priya. First one grabbing girls. Congratulations, Priya. Please come ahead. Come on, everyone. Keep cheering up. Time to announce winner's name. Yes, friends, Mr. and Miss 2018, in front of you.
Invoice? Any guesses?
Mass.
Okay.
Mass and Dhruv.
Okay. Winner is Mohit, contestant number 4. Is the time for the winner of Miss Indoor 2018. Contestant number 10, Anjali. Thank you.
Yeah.